Password didn't go for the plan. You just need to be able to react quickly to him.
I don't know what happened.
Post hand?
That's what you said.
No, cross your belly, grab it.
You just keep the finger on that?
That's what I was just talking to him about. I'm actually gonna have him do it.
Some type of finish, back point.
Hey, look in real quick. Look in real quick. And again, just watching you guys do where he kicks in the armpit. Watch. And again, this is just him having a skill and a feel. So go ahead. I want him to split you. I want him to actually split you. I want you to feel. No, sprawl on him. Sprawl on him. He's going to post and split. Then when he posts and split, then we have to go to him. So go ahead. Now, freeze right here. Now, I was pushing on the hip. What he did is just brought his foot up a little higher and kicked in the armpit, which is what Adrian just asked me. Again, these are all little tiny details and skills that there's not. That's why I don't say you only put your knee on the hip or you only put your foot here. Because that's just as effective, might even more effective, right, than blocking the knee and pushing away. So we can start taking some of these other skills from other positions and plugging them in. And if it's effective at a high level and works, guess what? It's good technique, all right? So again, this is why I want you guys to play it. When I say play in there, not go drill exactly what I showed you. There's some core fundamentals and then there's some variations. One more minute, go. I like that a lot. I like that a lot.
Coach Cliff is the man.
Keep putting your own little style on it. Keep putting your own little flavor on it.
Let's get Instagram famous here. Nice.